fresh personnel over the boards. Jensen, both of his goals this season against Philly and in Philly. This one's all the way down for icing, and there are a couple of players down hurt.
Again, that incidental contact. You don't run into each other. This game is played at such warp speed. Both training staff coming onto the ice here. And just a wicked hit in the neutral zone. Aube-Kubel and Tom Wilson just ran into one another right at, between the two blue lines, Joe. Aube-Kubel up and getting to the bench. Wilson still down. Stung on that play in the neutral zone. And here's a look at it. Here's Wilson making a play, turning his head, and there they collide. They lock legs, Joe, and both of them wipe out as that puck is released from Tom Wilson's stick. Here it is, getting the pass up the middle. Tom Wilson touches it, feathers it, and then they collide leg on leg, Joe.
Wilson not putting any weight at all on his right skate. Barely hobbling now down that dressing room tunnel. The Washington team that's already minus a forward is now down Tom Wilson for a little while. We hope just a little while.
Yep, there's the hit right in the neutral zone there. Wilson did not see it coming for sure. It looked like Aube-Kubel was trying to get out of the way of the big T train.